one, son. It's the wave that's gonna lose.
We'd have died out there. It was only a matter of time. I never told him what I really thought. Any sign will do.
Rick, it ain't like it was before. If you want to survive, you gotta fight for it.
There is no hope, and you know it now.
No more kids, though. Get one thing straight. This isn't a democracy anymore. We gotta push just a little bit more. We both started out in the same place. Things went bad for you, things went bad for me. You're not seeing things right, but you can come back from this. I know you can. You have to.
We can all live in the prison, or none of us can. Everyone's alive right now. Everyone's made it this far. We've all done the worst kinds of things just to stay alive. But we can still come back. We're not too far gone. We get to come back.
Not over, but we're all dead. We tell ourselves that we are the walking dead.
But I'm okay, see through skin. I forgive what is within. 'Cause I'm in this house, I'm in this home.
You should keep your gates closed.
Oh, why?
Because it's all about survival now, at any cost.
Your way of doing things is done. We have to control who lives.
That's never been more clear than it is right now.
You mean me?
Don't fight. Die.
I'm talking about fight right here. Right now.
Do you have any idea who you're talking to?